Drive through light experience. Where are they having us go? Oh. Some area you've probably never seen before. Yeah. I think this is an employee only area that they have us go through first to get the car into the park. But it's still interesting back here because this you never see at all. And you probably like see through cracks of gates wondering what's back there. This is what's back there. I don't know where we are though. That's the thing. Oh, I know where we are now. We are at one of the exits to the Zaragoza Theater. And this is where we come in. This looks weird being in a car here. And they do have cones on the ground that guides you to where you need to go. Candy Cane Lane. This looks weird, being in a car here.
Can you change this?
Look at that. Oh, Nita. There we go. There we go, that's better. Speed bump. Crack Axle Canyon and the Sundance Theater. Looks beautiful at night. We haven't seen what that looks like at nighttime before.
Now we have.
It's wonderful. I'm just surprised that they even thought about doing this. Mm. comedian Sylvester over there.
Daredevil Dive. First time I've heard actual music over here with Daredevil Dive there. They usually play like some adventurous music.
Shop like it's 2020, boys. Coming up out of Crack Axle Canyon and towards the arch now.
Looks good in the tinted window.
Oh yeah, with the waterfall off this time, that looks way better.
So pretty.
The colors are so. I don't think you can see it through the window. You can't.
Side they got snowflake. Oh, you can kind of here. Let me. You can kind of see it. Not that good though. You can kind of see it, but it looks beautiful. We got H2 ho 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 going. Lights on the sides. Coming in to Winter Wonderland. And there is a speed limit of 2 miles an hour, so you can't go fast. And that's good how they can control that. Joker back there. We are now inside of Kidsopolis. Oh, down the speed bump. Uneven ground.
Reindeer.
They got the lights over here changing from blue to white. Usually when the ride isn't operating, they just have it plain white. But they got it changing this time.
Joker back there.
Sunset Rockville. The holiday illuminations and hometown holidays. Look at that. See, I've gotten this shot before, but in a car going through it? Come on. It's now 7 o'clock.
Speedbump.
Oh, they got those lights back up. Where do they have us go? Not to the boardwalk, okay.
Makes sense. I mean, there's really nothing at the boardwalk anyway. Just like, feel it's before you go in, and that's it.
Oh,
Scream. They decorated that nice.
And Pizza Eats. Oh, oh. We got a tree. Got things going on with games.
Yeah, Pizza Eats is decorated nice.
We are now going to the bridge where the crypt was. They got Santa.
There's Santa.
They got Santa. I think, yeah, that's the same Santa from the greeting from Santa on the balcony. We are now in Spasburg, or German Texas, whichever one you want to call it. Midnight Museum of the Clock Towers. Oh, surprised they have singing saps off. And now we go to another employee-only area. Another employee-only area. Gotta turn up the brightness because it's dark back here. I don't know. It doesn't even do anything. So that was the Holiday in the Park drive-through experience.
Surprised they even decided to do that this year or at all. This is the first time they've
done this before. This is where the train goes.
Speaking of train, there it is. See, they moved the old train out of the way so we can drive through.
There's the old
bumper. Oh yeah, they had, before the Batman ride, they had this other car ride. I think that's
the
cars they use.
Now this is the area where they have the Mardi Gras floats whenever it's time. But when it's not, they have them somewhere else.
Oh, look, they got the Liberty Bell.
Oh, yeah. What's that bell there for?
Some employee area back there. Goliath. Still in an employee-only area.
Where the employees check in and check out.
This looks epic to be
in an area where only employees. Oh, I see the Fear Acre sign.
The Fear Acre sign was back there. Have a great day. Had a great time. The people in front of us stopped. Why'd they stop? Back on the road, I believe. Yep, we're back on the road. Okay. That was Holiday in the Park drive-thru experience. Get it a 9 out of 10.